my dear friends. My name is Vihaan Mittal Bhatia. I'm going to tell about the story of Pinocchio. Once upon a time, there was a carpenter named Geppetto. He didn't have family, so he made a boy of wood. That night, the fairy came and turned to the wooden wall to a real boy and said to him to be a good boy. His name was Pinocchio. Next morning, father said to go to school, but did not go to school. He went to see the circus. When he came back, and father said, "Did you go to school?" He lied. Yes, and his nose became long. And his father said, "You lied. That is bad." And
Pinocchio. All